Team France, what a day, what a fantastic victory, and best team also with the shooting. Anais, I start with you because you started. Can you tell us the strategy out there? Because it seems quite a tactical first leg.
I'm not sure it was tactical actually, it was really electric. I'm not sure I can say that, but I think everyone were really excited, a little bit too much. Like a lot of pools or skiing were hurting by someone else, and I didn't really enjoy this first loop. It was too much for me, but still it was nice. I always love relay, so today was pretty amazing, actually.
Congrats, and Anais to Anais. You were the girl maybe with one of the best form in the team, but were put on the second leg. What was the strategy behind that?
This is a secret, I can't say. No, it's not the first time I'm on the second position on the relay. I think it's something, it worked, so we keep going on this way.
And about the performance, it seemed a very confident shooting and a good skiing. Can you tell us your feelings out there?
Yeah, it was a good day for me, and I really enjoyed the race today. It was really full pleasure, and no, it was a very good race for me today.
And about the second shooting, because you had no problems, but all the other girls at that range really, really struggled, hit the penalty loop. Do you know why, and what was your feeling there?
Honestly, I didn't see because I was on the first line, so I just did my shoot, and I see after the consequences of a lot of mistakes and the penalty loop, but no, it was okay for me.
It surely was. Congrats. Julia, what a way to, I think, also put behind some of the problems that have been this week. How satisfied are you with the leg?
I'm really satisfied, of course. It's always something special to be on the relay, and a lot of pressure, of course. But I'm really happy with my shooting. It's much better than my individual race. So I take this this race with a lot of pleasure, and I'm really happy.
And about the mental side of the shooting, what did you think? What was your approach, knowing everything that you just said?
I had just one thinking. It was just one thing about technical the shooting range. So I just tried to do my best, you know. And yeah, it was today. It was a great okay. So I hope for a better day next week.
For sure. Congrats, Justine. You said it before, one of the best days since your wedding, but now that the emotion may be synced in, is it the same?
It's I lived everything I love in biathlon today, thanks to the girls too, and to be and to lead on the last loop is something really emotionally intense, yeah.
And can you tell us about the last shooting? Because I think this is where all the pressure comes in, and we saw you smiling big time when you left.
I was nervous. I had a lot of pressure, and when I came in the shooting range, I said, I thought to keep silence the voice inside me that maybe you won't success or something, and I just decided to do things, to be in action, and yeah, I was pretty happy on the last target.
You should be, and the whole team, congratulations. Team Belarus, congratulations, it's a great podium. Iryna, strong start in a very tactical leg. Can you tell us how that go?
Очень сильное начало тактически.
Конечно, я старалась, ну, не вылазить вперед, а держаться за девчонками, вот, и более спокойно старалась отработать на огневом рубеже, чтобы не использовать запасные патроны, потому что здесь достаточно быстро происходит восстановление, и чтобы в избежании каких-то неприятных казусов старалась очень...
Today on the track, I was trying not to go too much in front, but to stay with the girls and then to work a little bit calm on the shooting range, because I knew that the spare rounds are not quite a good thing here. So yeah, I did my best.
Thank you. And Hanna, very strong one. It wasn't easy because you were in the middle between the first and the third, and you really had to keep your concentration for the last shooting.
Ань, довольно непростой у вас тоже был круг, потому что вы были между первым и третьим местом. Насколько нужно было сконцентрироваться, особенно на стрельбе?
Нужно было сконцентрироваться максимально. К сожалению, у меня это не получилось, так как страх стрельбы у меня все-таки присутствует, и поэтому, наверное, это мне и помешало. Ну, я максимально попыталась исправить дополнительными патронами.
I tried to do maximum I could. Yeah, maybe it didn't work out that well, and I had to use some spare rounds. But at least I'm really satisfied with my result.
Congratulations, Team Sweden! Congratulations, podium here. Quite a struggle, I would say, but maybe it makes it even more emotional.
Yeah, well, it was really fun to watch the last leg, and it was so nice to do this with the girls.
And Linn, about your leg, it seems like you had quite some problems with the glasses. What happened?
I think it's so warm, so I don't need a hat. No, I don't know. It fell off and I didn't really have time to put it on again.
Can you speak us about the difficulties of the first leg? You often run it, but it seems quite tactical today.
Yeah, I don't know. Of course, the first leg is like... you just kind of find a good position, and in fact the place doesn't really matter, it's more the time to the top or being the top. but it's more about just to give the other a good place for the next leg.
Are you satisfied with your leg?
Yes, I am. I think it was good.
Thank you. Mona, and it seems everything was running pretty smooth until the standing shooting, but lots of people missed there. What happened?
Yeah, it was such a hard shooting. I was actually talking a bit with the other girls I was skiing together with, and they all said the same. The legs were so shaky, and I don't know, because the feeling was that the second lap was kind of controlled, but I think maybe it was harder than we all understood, because when it was time to start shooting, the legs were so shaky and it was so hard to control the rifle. So yeah, I was really disappointed with myself that I couldn't get it together, but I had so much motion in the rifle, so it was really hard. But I'm still happy that I managed to ski well and didn't let too much time run away from me, and then we just had really fast girls in the last loop, so it was no problem.
Actually, how does it help that you know, eventually, as you said, maybe not the best day for you, but then it still comes a podium for the team?
Yeah, but of course we know that we don't have to be perfect, but of course we still want to do it better than this. But we have a really, really strong team, and it gives a lot of confidence when you have such good skiers in the final loop. So it will be an interesting winter.
One last thing, a very strong start of the season for Team Sweden. At home, I think it makes it even more happy. Can you just quickly evaluate that?
Yeah, it's been so much fun for us to compete at home with a big crowd that's been cheering for us. So it's been a super special start, I think, and something that we will bring inside for the rest of the season.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Again. Thanks.